Friends, Bollywood actresses have millions of fans, but people have very little information about their personal life. Today we are going to tell you about 5 such actresses who smoke cigarettes. Amisha Patel. Amisha Patel, who started her career with Kaho Na Pyaar Hai with Hrithik Roshan, does not appear in films nowadays. Amisha Patel is smoking cigarettes in real life and she is also trying to quit the cigarette. Priyanka Chopra. Actress Priyanka Chopra, who travels from Bollywood to Hollywood, also smokes cigarette in real life, though she takes care of the fact that the cigarette should not be seen in the camera, but she has been seen smoking several times. Kangana Ranaut. Queen actress Kangana Ranaut also smokes a lot of cigarettes. She has also been seen smoking cigarette in many films. Rani Mukherjee. Famous Bollywood actress Rani Mukherjee loves to smoke cigarettes. She herself has said in an interview that she needs a cigarette before getting up in the morning. Manisha Koirala. This actress who came from Nepal to Bollywood films has been a chain smoker in real life. But then her health became very bad and she was treated for cancer. After that she has reduced her smoking quite a bit. Manisha had also been smoking cigarettes on her wedding day. Her pic became viral on the internet.